That's a good story.
My name is Kent Brown, and I'm a battalion chief with the Boone Fire Department. And this evening, we were dispatched to a report of a structure fire at this house. And when we were en route, our dispatch center notified us that it was a trash can in one of the bathrooms in the house, and that the fire had already been extinguished by the occupants. So we continued on emergency traffic with our first due engine, and our other responding units dropped back to routine traffic, which means that we came without lights and siren on. And we got here and verified that the fire was out. The occupants had put it out with a fire extinguisher prior to our arrival. So we just made sure that there was no fire extension beyond where the fire was that got put out, and made sure the house was safe for the occupants to return to.